What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So now in today's video, I'm gonna be teaching you how to make flap surprises or flip surprises. So first, what you wanna do is you're gonna fold it just like a book, and you're gonna make them even. Okay. And then you're gonna fold it just like this, and then you're gonna see. You see that little top flap right there? Bottom of like the hamburger part, and then you're gonna do the same step but on the other side, and then you're gonna open this part up and then flip it over, and then it should be looking like this. Okay, so I'm gonna be showing you how to make a Santa flap. Okay, so you're gonna make sure you're gonna need a marker. Okay, so you're gonna draw. So you're gonna draw his big old fat beard, his face. You're gonna draw a circle. And you're gonna draw it just like this. Okay, then you're gonna draw two eyes. And you're gonna do that. And then you're gonna color in the rest. Draw his utility belt. This is a little belt. Just like this. And then you're gonna draw another one. There we go. And you're gonna draw two lines that connect to the square. Just like this. And then you're gonna draw, you're gonna open it up. And then you're gonna draw this. That's gonna be for his beard, just like that. Okay, then you're gonna draw a little square, a big square actually, and then you're gonna draw two little lines and then a U, and then you're gonna leave this part and draw his teeth, so three lines on the sides and about three lines, and then same thing on the top, but just backwards you. So three lines. Just like that. And it should be looking black and blue. Then you're gonna draw his arms. So you're gonna just draw a little arm just like that. So you're gonna be careful. Okay. Then you're gonna draw a little punching bag. That's what they call it. And you're gonna draw a tongue. And then the punching bag's gonna connect. So it should be like this. And then we're gonna draw a hat. You're gonna meet. You can draw this hat however you want. I do mine very funny. Then you're gonna color him. So let's go ahead and color him. So you guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. You guys can color him whatever color you want. So let's just fold it real quickly. You guys should be sending me some fan mail. And this is a bread man. Oh, he's getting nothing. gotta go fast because I gotta go for my basketball practice. Oh, and then this monster. Look at that. Oh! Okay, so this part. Here I go home. Oh, and this guy is very naughty. This is a merry monster. Oh, see, he gets very angry most of the time. Okay, then. We got Santa, which I already made him. He's an angel. Oh! He's eating some cookies. And then we got the Christmas monster. Mr. Tree, I mean. So, and then we have your favorite, I'm guessing. Oh, he's a puppy. He's a cute little puppy. And last but not very least, Mrs. Claw. Oh, she's eating some carrots. Yeah, she loves the carrots. So much, and like I say, give me a thumbs up, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on my post notifications, leave a comment in the comments, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.